Hi, this is Sherry Veronica. I just did a beef stew and I thought that maybe you would want to see it. I did it in my pressure cooker. It took 15 minutes in the pressure cooker. 15 minutes, and then after it was done, I just let it, I kept it on warm. I didn't turn it off. So it's really soft. It's really nice. I'm going to have this with some brown rice and I'm going to fry some plantains. And this is my meal. I'm going to share it with my neighbors. Sherry Veronica.